you stay here for now and watch the trucks. Waste anyone who gets within 100 yards. Besides us, of course.
That was a massacre. This is one hell of a night.
It looks like they want to get us completely out of the picture.
Yeah? Well, that ain't gonna be so easy. Is Sam okay upstairs?
Yeah, he's okay. At least he isn't any worse.
Okay, I'll get him. You keep watch here. Sam, it's me, Paulie. Come on, we're going home.
Oh. We're going to the doctor. Feeling so good. Be coming down to something.
I guess so. Your nose is running a little. Sam, I'll put you in the back. Tom will be with you, just in case.
Okay.
Tom, go with him. Keep an eye out. He's a Thompson if you need it.
Got it. Paulie, It looks like we got more company.
There's a Thompson and some ammo back there. Get behind those crates and watch out. Fire as soon as they get behind us. Make sure they don't get past us. We're here. Tom, get Sam ready. I'll go wake the doc up.
Sam, we're at the doctor.
God, is that you, Polly? What are you doing here so late?
Good evening, Doc. I'm sorry, but we had an accident, and we need your help.
Okay, where is he? Bring him inside.
Okay. That was our doctor. Doesn't ask questions. And Sam's in good company.
Are you sure that he isn't just an untrained butcher?
Definitely not. He's the best. The best paid doctor in the city. If you get hurt, he'll be thankful that we have him.
Okay. I hope he'll do his best for Sam.
At least that's all over. We could have all ended up a lot worse off than Sam did. When I catch that bastard who double-crossed us, I'll tear his head off.
It looks like someone has had enough of us.
It sure does. I don't know about you, but I'm going to get a shot of something. When the Don finds out what happened, there'll be hell to pay. This means a real war, and it ain't good.
It certainly ain't.
All right. So good night, Tom.
Have a good night. Or at least, try to have one.
Tommy, you come like a gift from heaven. A stoolie just called me and said that the cops want to pick one of my friends up. Hey, we gotta let him know as fast as possible. He lives in a house in Hoboken. Could you go and warn him?
Okay, Lucas.
What is it? What do you want this time of night?
Lucas Bertoni sent me. You gotta disappear. The cops will be here any minute.
Shit. Thank Lucas for me. And you too, of course. I better go out the back so no one sees me. Goodbye.
Good luck.
So, what?
Fine. Went well. He thanked you and then quickly disappeared.
Oh, thank God. Hey, I have a reward for you, Tommy. Hey, this is totally new. It's a little different than his other cars. It's the first line of cars with an aerodynamic form. Yeah, hey, they look pretty sharp to me, but many people don't like them. Yeah, the main thing is that it purrs like a kitten, yeah. And you can snag one easy. You just stick this wire in here, boom, that's it. One guy who lives in Oakwood has the same model. He parks it in front of the garage next to his house, huh?
Great, thanks.